Computer science videos here today to show you guys in tutorial 5 how to upload a photo to Instagram using the application called Grids for Instagram using a computer. Without further ado, let us start the video. So the first thing we need to do is actually navigate to the application itself. Go to the dock. If the application is available, open, click it, or we can search and then open the application. And now we need to know what photo we are posting. So I click on my folder called Instagram Tools. Here is the photo that we previously used to update and change the profile photo. Click on this, drag this to the desktop for the moment. And now we are able to post the photo to Instagram. So click on this bottom arrow again and click on Add New Post. So this takes us to the page. And this allows us to post the photo to Instagram. So I'll take the photo, click on this, drag this to the page itself. We can actually crop, but that may be another video in the future. And now we can write the caption. A new profile photo. Computer science videos, photo of the day, post this to the page. As you can see, the photo has now been posted to the profile. Refresh again. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Thanks for now.